Guys, RC Outdoors here, and today we got a very exciting unboxing for you guys today. This time it is for the Venom Pro 3 Charger. So let's go ahead and get into it. So, what's included is an EC5 charging lead, EC3 charging lead, Dean's charging lead, XT60 charging lead, a Tamiya plug adapter, receiver plug adapter, alligator clip adapter, and a JSC plug adapter. This charger is a AC-DC charger. The DC, it can have 11 to 18 volts, DC or AC, 100 volts to 240 volts. This charger can charge 1 to 6 cell lithium ion, lithium polymer, and lithium iron phosphate. And also, it can charge 1 to 15 cell nickel cadmium and nickel metal hydride, 2 to 20 volt lead acid batteries, and the charge rate for this charger is 0.1 to 7 amps. Discharge rate, 0.1 to 1 amp. And charge to discharge cycle for the nickel metal and nickel cadmium is 1 to 5 times. So overall, the box is very nice. It shows the charger, Venom Pro 3 on the side. On the top, it has the charger. On the top, it just has general warranty policies, notices, and the guarantee. On the side, it shows that it does have a microprocessor control. It can do discharge balancing. It has a temperature sensor ready. It can also do lithium iron phosphate. And it also has a maximum safety guarantee. On the top, just a Venom Pro 3 charger. On the bottom, it has a barcode, the specs that I read off on the front. The balance block is on the side. And then it just shows the plugs that are involved or included. It is a 100 watt. So it is basically the Venom Pro Quad charger. But it only has one channel. The part number for this is 0684. Let's go ahead and open it up. So on the bottom, you just have this tab you pull out. Open it. And you open it up. First thing you'll see is your warranty card. So go ahead and activate your warranty. You'll receive your manual. There's a 20-page manual that describes everything to get you up and running. I'll also have a video up on my channel on how to use this charger. Now we'll get to the charge leads. So, you'll receive your AC charging lead. This charger does have its own built-in power supply, so you do not have to have your excess one. This is about a 4-foot cable. So go ahead and plug this in and get ready to plug the charger in. Now, the charging leads that are included. There's a whole bunch of them. Go ahead and open them up. So, first thing you'll get is a female Dean's to Tamiya. You will receive alligator clips to female Dean's. You'll receive your AC charging leads, which plugs into the charger, and then this is to your DC. You'll receive your female Dean's to female receiver. And you will also receive your JST female to female Dean's, and then you will also receive your EC5 to female Dean's. For the actual charging leads, you will receive an EC3 with the bullets. You will receive, I believe I called this an EC3, if I didn't I do apologize. You will also receive an XT60 with the bullet connectors, and you will receive a Dean's with the bullet connectors. So we'll move all this stuff to the side, and we'll go ahead and pull the charger out. So in the box, that's about it. You'll just get some silica gels to keep the oxygen out, but that is everything that is included in the box. So of course, you'll get your nice plastic wrap around the charger. It does have a nice matte black finish. It is a very nice looking charger. It does have a bunch of angles built into it. As you can see, it does have a plastic guard over the LCD. Now, it isn't a backlit LCD display. On the side here, you'll have a cooling fan. You'll have your balance block. And you will have your bullet connector plug-ins. On this side, you'll have your AC power in, DC power in, air in, and your temperature sensor. On the back, nothing. On the bottom, you will have your date code, warranty card, and the information about the charger. On the top, you'll have your select stop, decrease, increase, also your status, and your start enter. So we'll go ahead and power it up. Make sure it is plugged in all the way. Now these chargers do like to not go in all the way, so just make sure that you plug your charger in all the way. As you can see here, you started the user set program and you are ready to go ahead and program your charger. Please refer to my how to use the Venom Pro 3 charger video to know how to use this. So of course, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Remember to like, comment, subscribe.